This features the delivery and installation of my second large vortex piece, this one in Brazil, at the corporate headquarters of the power company CPFL in the town of Campinas, north of São Paulo. The acrylic cylinder had come from the United States, and all the stainless steel parts were manufactured in the UK. And this was the first water test of the whole installation. Here the water is rising and one can see the underside of the air core vortex. And when the water overflows, roll wave patterning occurs on the outer surface of the acrylic.